3 minutes is approximately the time it takes to get the results of an at-home pregnancy test. In that same 3 minutes, the uncertain future of a teen flashes before their eyes. For a teen father, it's maybe giving up his scholarship to a Big Ten school. For a teen mother, it's giving up her prom dress for a maternity dress and possibly putting her future on hold to become a single mother. Frantically, these teens, they look for support through Facebook and Instagram, and that's where they find us. Good evening, I'm Rosemary, the CEO and founder of the Rosemary's Babies Company. When I had my 3 minutes 22 years ago, I was 16, and my only options were abortion, adoption, and parenting classes that only taught me how to feed and change my daughter. Parenting skills are essential for these first-time teen parents, but for the 3,000 children in Cincinnati each year who must transition from childhood to parenthood in just 3 minutes, they need education, support, and life skills. So, how do we help? We match teen parents with mentors who were teen parents. We then provide a plan for the teen parent and the family. This plan includes trauma-informed care, professional preparedness, in-person and virtual support. Plus, our mobile application connects teen parents with peers just like them on a platform that they're familiar. Our hope and our mission is for our teen parents to master the concepts of self-leadership, avoid government dependency, and leave a legacy. And with their newfound confidence, they will learn to love themselves and their babies. How do we know that it's working? Just this year, United Way thought our approach was so innovative and so awesome, we were chosen as one of 11 new agency partners to help them with their initiative to move 10,000 families out of poverty. And with the money we win here tonight at Fast Pitch, we'll double the number of teen parents and families we serve. 3 minutes. 3 minutes is approximately the time it takes to get the results of an at-home pregnancy test and change a child's life forever. I hope in this 3 minutes that matter, I've convinced you all that Rosemary's Babies matter. Thank you.